guys. Okay, so this is just... this is a fake area with nothing in it. Okay. This place looks boring. Okay.
I know.
Yeah, 20. Okay. Okay, Disco Queen of Love. That there's a reference that I recognize. I mean, sure. Yeah, sure, why not? You mean hold out money? You see, now I only know that because I remember seeing several NPCs doing that in Yakuza 0. I mean, possibly.
Yeah.
Yeah, women were choosy. They still are, but you know what? Some women have looser morals. And is that that woman dancing like crazy? Is that the unknown girl from the Majima side quest, where she was threatened to, where she was threatened with death if she doesn't work for you, from Simon on the phone? Is that her model? I think that's her model. Slightly less detailed, but I think that's at least the body. Okay. I don't think this one came up in Yakuza 0. Did it? Did this come up? I don't think it did. I don't know. Okay, well, it's correct then. All right. Right. You mean a fan? You mean a fan? That's an accurate reaction. I'm going to hunt for those. I'm going to hunt for those so I can get this done. Oh, okay, well, Don Quixote, there we go. Thank you. Thank you, Kiryu, for pointing that out for me. Alright then, I don't have to hunt. At least it's free entry. Still need to find out where those lockers go. Or at least where those lockers are. Where's Don Quixote? There. Alright. Don't forget I didn't see that guy pop. Don't forget I didn't see that guy re-pop. I swear, I have a problem. When it comes to side quests, sub stories, whatever, I have a problem. God damn it, Scotch whiskey. All right. All right, I gotta find out where you can buy Scotch. Okay. You're not a sub story? All right. Hey, Bob. Yeah, A2. Got that robot ass up in here. Where's 2B now? That's all we need, 2B. Hey, Don Quixote, you sell scotch? You got scotch in here? That's a lot of money. And there's no scotch. Where did I get scotch from? Where can I get scotch from? Probably from M Store, I guess. There's so many goddamn sub stories on the map. It's amazing. Like I thought there were so many in Yakuza 0 because I left most of them until the end. So I thought I just piled up, but no, there's just a fucking lot. Oh bloody hell! Are we doing this? We're doing this. Okay. Just fucking ripped that off the floor. Wow. Kiryu, you killed a man. You actually killed a man, Kiryu. This is not even a joke. You straight up murdered this man. That was straight up murder. He electrocuted a man. What the fuck was that? Is that Majima's ghost? Okay, well I got a text. Okay, but where's Majima? He's speaking. What the fuck? What? I don't know. Oh, his lock is okay, I found it. Okay. Okay. I'll take it. What on earth is that? Not a demon fire dagger. Okay. Okay. Sure. Okay. Okay. Sure. Okay. 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 Alright then. Where's the shit that sells? Okay, there. So just straight down and along. Alright. Because I got to free up space and there's shit that's got to sell. I've also got to figure out about the ghost of Majima. Yeah, sold it. I'll put them in the item box. I don't know why, but the moment it said from the right buy, I was like, ah, is there a different person who can buy things from me? So that's put my anxiety. That's put my anxiety up. So we're gonna go and just put these away in an item box. Oh, there's Maji. Okay, Majima first, then item box. How dare you? How about no, Majima? How about that? How about no? Sit down, boy. Didn't learn anything that time, that's upsetting. Are you really up for this? Are you really up for this, sir? Okay, so we'll go give the guild stuff, and then we'll do something. I don't know. Maybe we'll progress. Maybe we'll just do side quests. I'll probably just do side quests, knowing me. We'll see. I tell you what though, Pocket Circuit Fighter can wait until the end of the game. I ain't doing that again. That can wait. Ah, yeah, Yakuza Zero, what up? I mean, fair enough.
Nanny.
Look at that woman in a bathrobe. Who goes to a dance club in a bathrobe, woman? That guy in the glasses dances like I do when I'm drunk and I'm slightly I feel attacked. I feel attacked by this. To be fair, the guy up front in the hoodie also dances like I do when I'm drunk, so you know what? You know what? This is calling me out something fierce. I mean, it's not like I told you all of this like 5 minutes ago, but okay. What are the odds that he's gonna ask the exact questions that okay. I mean, he didn't say lead. I don't recall him saying lead, but that's a bold assumption for you to make, but you were correct, I guess. Ah, yeah, fan weapons. The amount of careers and legacies Kiryu himself, single-handedly, has created is amazing. This man is literally at the center of so many people's worlds. And now he just fucks off into the sunset. Without looking back. So, my knowledge of Japanese economy history isn't the best, but I don't believe it ever got to that point ever again, or in anything even remotely close. Could be wrong, but I don't believe so.